Hey everybody, thanks for logging on to Facebook. We have got you covered on today's biggest story on all of our platforms, on air, online, on social media, and it is this one posted right here on our Facebook page. An unexpected decision by the Supreme Court on Monday legalizes same-sex marriage in 11 additional states. And one of those states, of course, is the Commonwealth of Virginia. And boy, has this really stirred up emotions from you. We always get your comments on social media, and we appreciate them. And here they are. Jen, marriage is between two people who love each other. It doesn't, nor should it matter whether it's between a man and a woman or two people of the same sex. Everyone deserves a chance at love and happiness. But Michelle says, my husband is a pastor, and there is no way he will marry gays. She quotes the Bible. But from the beginning of the creation, God made them male and female, she says, and there's more from where that came from. Read the Bible. And another viewer, Joseph, says, sad, marriage is between one man and one woman only. Get a piece of paper all you want, but in the eyes of God who created marriage, the marriage is not valid. You're just fooling yourself. This is just a sample of the opinions coming in on our Facebook page. We've posted three different items regarding this big issue today, and they have reached more than 100,000 people. That's very big, and it's not even 2 in the afternoon when we're taping this segment for you here on Facebook. This is one of our biggest talkers of the day. Coming up at 4, we have live team coverage from our team of reporters in the field, bringing you the broadcast side of things. I'll keep monitoring what you're saying on social media with our social media team. It's a big day here in Virginia, and when there's big news, you can count on 13 News Now at 4. We'll see you then.